Hello friends and welcome back to my channel. Today I will show you how to unlock your Windows 11 laptop through your Android phone using Fingerprint. First of all, you will have to go to this website. I will provide the link of this website in the description. And here open this link. Download this file. Once download completed, go to download folder, extract it. I will double click on it to install it. Next, install. Yes. Finish. Now I will close all the windows and browser also, and I will reboot my system. After the restart, you will see the fingerprint unlock option on the login screen of your system. On your Android phone, go to Google Play Store and search here fingerprint unlock. And you have to install this app, Remote Fingerprint Unlock, which I have already installed in my Android phone. I will open it. On the left side, I will go to menu, scan. I will click on plus sign. By scanning, it has detected my laptop's hostname. Save. Okay. I will again go to menu, my accounts. I will click here on three dot, add account. Okay. I will give here my username, vadmin. Provide the password for the vadmin. These are the credentials of my Windows 11 laptop. Save. Continue. That's it. Okay, now on the app, I will go to menu, I will go to unlock, and I will put my finger on the fingerprint scanner, and it's working. Laptop has been unlocked here. I will show you once again. I will lock my system. I will go to menu on the app, unlock. I will put my finger on the scanner, and laptop has been unlocked again. By this way, you can unlock your any Windows system through your Android phone using fingerprint scanner. I hope you find this video helpful. I will see you in the next video. Thank you for watching.